Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Deep and Gogoi, and in this video I'll discuss about the zinc. So here you can see this is a zinc, and this is a 4-hour chart. Here another, you can see here, like according the price action method, the price is creating lower low and lower high, right? Lower low and lower high, lower low, so lower high. Now price is running in this range, right? Like that here. But you can see crude oil, this is a zinc is running in uptrend, right? Now you can see this area here, you can see this area, entire whole area is a price consolidating, right? That means when price is going upside, they are giving a correction, right? Like that, right? So they are forming like that a price consolidation area, right? So now you can see here in this area, this is a price consolidation area. And the previous behavior, if you see here right now, the price was bouncing from moving average 200, right? So here it is a high probability to bounce from this area, right? So that is why we have to find out some support and resistance. Now if you see here, this is a supporting line, now becoming a resistance line. Here you can see resistance, now here support. Now here forming a resistance, that means this is a strong support and resistance. Was now it is a strong resistance, that means 200 point is a strong resistance. If price sustain above this 200 point, so it is a high probability to go near previous higher point. So if we draw like a resistance line by connecting the previous higher point, so here you can see the price will be around here. Let me check it. Here, let me check it first. Now price will be around 205. This is the first target. If the price break this level, right? Now you can see here. Let me draw another resistance line by connecting the previous point. So why I'm telling it's a strong support, because I just connected previous higher point, right? This is the higher point, that means resistance, and here strong support are forming, right, according to the diagonal, and 200 moving average are strong support, right? That is why it's a high probability to go this area around 205. So that is why I want to draw another range, trading range. So here you can see I want to connect here, right? So I just connect here. So now price probability to run in this area, right? So now you can see this is our trading range, because in that area we never gonna sell, right? So people are thinking that they broke this lower point. Here you can see little more price gone up, broke this, this is a lower point, just start selling from that. No, exactly what happened, the price is running in this range, right? We'll take sell risk below this area only, otherwise we'll not take any trade in this zinc. We'll take only buy risk, because market is uptrend, and here is uptrend and near to supporting area, and where I put there 200 point, right? Now you can see in here in 15 minutes, now you can see 15 minutes you have seen the prices running exactly that area. Now where is our entry point? So you can see this is the previous higher point. If they break this higher point above this 200, around the price will be, let me check it, price. Here you can see price around 280, around 201 we'll start buying that area, and our target will be around 205. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.